Hey everyone, welcome back. Today, we will talk about the security dangers of public Wi-Fi and the essential tips to keep your information safe. Public Wi-Fi is incredibly convenient. We use it at coffee shops, hotels, airports, and more. However, public Wi-Fi comes with significant security risks. Cybercriminals can easily intercept data sent over these networks, putting your personal information at risk. One major threat is fake public Wi-Fi networks. These networks have names that sound similar to legitimate ones, tricking you into connecting. Once connected, everything you do online can be monitored by cybercriminals, including your banking and social media logins. Public Wi-Fi connections can also be used to spread malware. Hackers can use unsecured connections to put viruses and harmful software on your device, causing damage and stealing your personal information. Luckily, there are ways to stay safe on public Wi-Fi. Here are some essential tips. Verify the connection. Always ask an employee for the correct public Wi-Fi name to avoid connecting to a fake network. Avoid sensitive transactions. If possible, avoid logging into your social media, email, and especially financial accounts while on public Wi-Fi. Turn off sharing. Disable sharing settings on your device when connected to public Wi-Fi. This prevents cybercriminals from accessing your personal files and information. Use a VPN. A virtual private network or VPN hides your data, so even if a hacker catches it, they can't read it. This is important if you need to access sensitive things like bank accounts. Turn off Wi-Fi when not in use. Even when not actively using a network, your device's Wi-Fi can still transmit data. Turn off Wi-Fi when you're finished to prevent unwanted connections. Understanding the risks of public Wi-Fi is the first step in protecting your data. By following these tips and using trusted internet security software, you can keep your information safe while enjoying the convenience of public Wi-Fi. That concludes today's discussion. See you next week.